What a pure and gentle spirit.
I do not trust you.
I am sure there is something here to pique your curiosity. Shame what happened there, and so easily avoided.